the most important thing, no matter what you do, is comfort. Muscles and joints are easy to move. You'll find out that your elbow and shoulder joint moves in timing the same way at all times. Whether you walk or run, this and this. That's the elbow joint and the shoulder joint. Whether you pick anything up and you throw it or toss it, you'll find out that you'll bend your elbow, you won't keep it straight. You pick something up, your elbow will do this. The shoulder joint will do the swing. You'll never do it this way. And if you had to use the left hand alone, by itself, whether you've got a hammer in your hand, or a fly swatter, and you want to hit something there, this is what you do. You never do that. I make more use of the left arm the way I teach. And still, the majority of the top-ranking surfaces, Melhorn does everything right-handed. I don't try to do it right-handed. But my right arm, my elbow, will do more work than the left. If I try to make it more equal. Now, I try to associate a golf swing with everything we've ever done in life and in school. Because you have to be your best teacher, not me. You teach yourself how to hit this one. Now, when I refer to comfort, I mean comfort. I mean naturalness. I don't mean any habit that you had already formed. That's a hard thing to break. To try and hit a ball, golf ball a certain way. Just like I had a man say to me, you talk about natural, if it's natural to beat a different club like this, why is it magnificent? I said, do you walk around that way?